Hi, I'm Mahtab. You are watching Best Ball Dance Workout. In this video, I will give you my tip for the perfect hip moves in Oriental dance. Let's start with the very beginning. Hip moves we can divide into three groups: hard elements, soft elements, and shimmies. When you are doing hip moves, when you are standing in one spot on the stage, then keep the basic posture with feet close together, bended knees, and lower abs in. And now when you're doing hard elements, like for example, hip accents up and down, then you keep all energy only in your hips. So your chest, your head is not moving. And especially with these hip moves, it's important to keep elastic knees. You don't need to bend them really, really strong, but you cannot keep your legs very, very straight. They always need to be a little bit bended because you need to keep your head in one level all the time. So everything stays only in your hips. Same thing with the soft moves, like for example, hip circles or figures eight. Then you want to keep the isolation, especially in styles like drum solo, where you want to show this coordination, isolation and clean technique. Of course, in the more classical styles or in folk, you don't have the strong isolations, but my tip is to start practicing all Oriental moves with your hips with a very strong isolation. So when you will already have this good isolation, then it's not a problem to let your chest move gently, to slow, sway a little bit with the move from your hips. But at the very beginning, it's important to master these moves with the strong isolation, that everything stays only in this area, only in your hips. My tip is that you can start with a small and slow moves. Feel this move in your body, feel comfortable with this move, keep the isolation, keep your coordination, and then you can speed up this move and make it bigger and bigger when you feel comfortable with this slow and small move. And when you're walking on the stage with the hip move is the most important at this moment. So for example, when you're walking with the circles or with the figure eight, then audience gonna see hip moves. So you're taking your feet off the floor when you feel that you can do this without destroying this figure that you're doing with your hips. So here you, for some figures, you're gonna need to still keep the lower abs in when you're walking, and you can walk on the stage on your whole feet or on your toes. And I already prepared a video how to walk on the stage. You will find it on Best Ball Dance Workout YouTube channel. I'm leaving a link below in the description of this video. And my next tip is that it's really good to record your training. For example, when you're looking at you in the mirror, you will not see all the details. So take your camera, your phone, and take a short video when you're practicing hard moves, when you're practicing soft moves, when you're practicing the shimmy, and then you will see on the screen all the details. If you're moving your chest, if you have your head relaxed, if you keep your arms in nice position, it will be much easier to check all these details when you will see this on the video. And when you will feel that your hip moves technique is really good, then it's time for the next level and you will be ready for the isolations and layers exercises, like for example, keeping hip move with a chest shimmy, or for example, adding shimmy to a hip move. And if you would like to practice this right now, check page bestballdanceworkouts.com, where you can get access to my isolations and layers program. Remember that when you're practicing Oriental dance, you need to relax your body, breathe easily. Your muscles really gonna need a lot of oxygen, so relax, and everything needs time. So at the beginning, some moves may be a little bit harder than other, but if you will be practicing regularly every single day, like for 15 minutes, you will see that this is much better than practicing only once in a week. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave thumb up and subscribe. If you would like to learn online at your own home, visit my page bestballetdanceworkouts.com, where you can get access to my unique online ballet dance programs like complete ballet dance course, isolations and layers program, and 15 minutes workout. You can also sign up to a free subscription. Thank you and see you in next videos.